Christina Camacho.
Good evening, everyone. First, I would like to thank you for coming to celebrate the graduation ceremony of the middle school class of 2018. Honestly, I didn't think this day would come as fast as it did. I remember the first day of seventh grade when everyone was freaking out and saying, oh my gosh, these high schoolers are huge, they're scary, we're going to die. I'm going to somehow, some way get lost. But we survived and here we are. Most of the time, people dwell on the past or worry too much about what will happen in the future. What we should be doing is enjoying what is happening now, in the present. What we did in the past is behind us and the future is unpredictable. Anything can happen. This year has been an unforgettable year for our class. From playing concerts with the band and performing in the middle school play, to our March Madness and volleyball tournaments, to being busy with middle school sports, and to just recently having our trip to Dorney Park in our eighth grade formal, which I have to say was pretty lit in my
room. Oh, yeah!
Middle school is where we learn the most life lessons, whether it's learning to speak our minds and opinions in language arts, or learning to complete problems the best we can in math. We learn something in each class throughout the day. Science, observing what is around us. History, thinking about society outside of school. I'm sure I speak for everyone when I say that we had some very stressful days and some very, very long nights doing work for different classes. But we can see that it was all worth it now. Our actions now affect our future later. So basically, to sum everything up, the present day, don't ignore it. Now is what's important. Every day is a gift. That's why they call it the present. Look at us. Now we are here, graduating middle school. Now is one of the important moments of our school years and one of the many throughout our lives. Once again, I'd like to thank our teachers and congratulate the class of 2018.